So today we are going to introduce our SOP series. This will be the vessel V5000 SOP series, which can give the output signal. So in SOP system, there will be four type of output signal and one type of input signal. So here SOP series can give a start signal, a start output signal, and then torque up output signal, and the third will be reverse output signal, and the fourth one will be earth. Here the last one will be input signal from external source to screwdriver as a stop signal. So here we have already programmed our screwdriver with the help of PLC. So now we are going to show you one demonstration for screw fastening process. So here we will select the process. Now we will mount the work in the fixer. Once we will fix the work in the fixer, it will show the next process. So as per instruction on the PLC screen, we need to take out this screw to fasten on this work. So we have finished the screw fastening process at location 1. So now we will move this part to the next step. So once we will mount this work at this location, this screen will show which part you need to take for assemble. So every box has sensor, so once you will take the part, it will sense, and this screen will give the next instruction which part you need to take. So after mounting this part, we need to press OK. So now as a second step, we need to take this part. So after taking this part, we need to take out this screw. So as it is showing, we need to fasten this part with the help of a screw. So now the complete process is showing it's already assembled. Yes. So with the help of vessel SOP series, now we will show you some of the example of pokayoke as well as error. With the help of SOP series, we can do pokayoke. So this will be very useful tools for controlling the mistakes. If we do pokayoke, you can reduce the rejections. So this will be really nice product for any company who wants to reduce their rejections.